Look at the Royal Highness, guys. Today he is like a pirate. Yeah, Шефи? That is after the visit to the doctor. We have found a small hedgehog in the forest. It's strange, but the hedgehog is covered with flies. A lot of flies on him. Maybe something wrong with him. I don't know. As for Шефи, he doesn't show any interest in the hedgehog. It's not a big hedgehog, about 15 centimeters. Goodbye, Mr. Hedgehog. Have a good day. And we continue our walk with Шефи. And with my Nordic sticks. Look at Шефи, guys. Went to the doctor. Yesterday we went to the forest with Шефи and he ate something in the forest. And his problems with digestion began again. So during the night it was really horrible. And today a little bit better, but he didn't eat anything. So we had to go to the doctor. The doctor made a few injections and now we go home with him. We have to go to see the doctor tomorrow also. So the doctor told him to drink some pills, and if everything will be fine, the pills will be his diet for the next few days. If not, we shall continue to make injections. I hope the pills will help. Now we will go to the drugstore to buy pills. Yes, Шефи? Шефи? Show your leg again. With ice cream, guys. Yeah, Шефи? Модный парень. Покажи свое наглое лицо, лабрадорье. Кто любит в лесу все жрать? А? Кто любит все жрать? Very sad, very hungry, dehydrated. But alive. That is, guys, our visit to the forest. Шефи loves to eat, and that almost killed him. 2 days ago, we went with Шефи on a small walk in the forest. All was great. He ran everywhere, without his lead. So it was such a fun. And he found some food in the grass. I think there was some picnic, and Shefi ate the food that people had left. He almost died.
Beautiful Sunday morning, and we go with Shefi to the pharmacy. Shefi is much better today. So today is the fourth day of his illness, and the medication helps, really helps. We go to the pharmacy to get our order.
Some renovation here is, guys. Our maintenance company is preparing for winter.
So guys, there are a few websites where we may order pills. We usually use Zdrav City and Apteka.ru. We have a few drugstores in Fryazino that work with these websites, and we may take our order in the nearest drugstore. Usually it takes about 2 days to get your order. So we ordered on Friday, today is Sunday, so, and we go to the pharmacy. We got a text on our cell phone that our order is ready and we may take it. Also very convenient, so you know how long you have to wait. And why we do this, guys? So we save about 30% on the pills because the prices on the website are lower than in the pharmacy. Of course, if you need the pills immediately, so it's some kind of emergency, of course this method doesn't work because 2 days you are without pills. But if that is some, I don't know, the pills that you take on regular basis, so you may order and get your you may order online, and in this case you save a big sum of money. We got a small discount. Our order was about $50 and they gave us $6 discount. That is very nice. Also, we pay with a bank card, and it also helped us to save some money because we get cash back.
That is, guys, our local pharmacy. Now I have to attach Shefi somewhere here and go to take my order. So I will leave Shefi here for a few minutes, hope he will be fine, and let's go to the pharmacy. Народная аптека. If he is waiting patiently. Yeah, Shefi. What a beautiful day today, guys. Yesterday and the day before yesterday,
it was raining cats and dogs constantly, constantly raining. And now the sun is shining, that is so great.